Good morning mga brother and sister. Welcome po ulit sa aking YouTube channel. Ngayong araw po na to, papakita ko po sa inyo kung ano po yung kinakain ko sa umaga. Good morning to my brother and sister. Join me. I will show you what I'm eating in the morning. So I always stay lean, so I try my best to eat the healthy food as much as I can. Yun mga brother and sister, samahan niyo po ako. Ipapakita ko po sa inyo kung paano po isa sa paborito kong pagkain sa umaga. So tara. So brother and sister, join me. What I'm eating in the morning. So it's very basic. I have a lettuce here, vegetable, and cucumber. Maybe this cucumber is one piece only. Then some lettuce. And I have a 4 hard boiled egg here. So total of 4 boiled egg. And black coffee. Black coffee this way. So yun mga brother and sister, ito po yung isa sa mga inaalmusal ko. Depende po kung ano po yung available. So, meron po dyan na pipino, lettuce. Tapos meron po tayong nilagang itlog. 4 na piraso. So, babalatan na po natin yung itlog. So, my brother and sister, this is hard-boiled egg. So, we start now to peel the egg. So this hard boiled egg, there's 70 to 80 calories. And protein, it's around 67 grams of protein. The fats, 5%. So yung mga brother and sister, ang calories nitong itlog na to, mga nasa 70 to 80, depende sa size. Tapos yung fats niya, 5 grams. Balikan na natin itong itlog. So, 4 na piraso po ito mga brother and sister. Brother and sister, this is 4 pieces of hard-boiled egg. Ito, napakatlo na po ito. So that's the number 3, my brother and sister. So this is the number 4. So that's number 4. So this is the meal. First meal. Breakfast of the day. For hard boiled egg. I'm only eating the white of the egg. This is 7 grams of protein. Then some vegetables, cucumber and lettuce. Ayun mga brother and sister, yun ang almusal natin ngayon. Yun po yung available na pagkain. So 4 na itlog. Yung puti lang po yung kinakain. Good source po siya ng protein. Tapos this cucumber and lettuce. Ayun mga brother and sister, apat na itlog, isang cucumber, in-slice na po natin, saka ito pong good morning, lettuce. Ito po yung breakfast natin ngayon, tapos black coffee, wala po ang asukal. Brother and sister, also black coffee, no sugar. So as much as I can, I eat clean. Depends to the availability of the food. Yun, mga brother and sister. Hanggat maaari, kumakain ako ng masustansya. Yung malinis na pagkain. Para stay din tayo sa... Nami-maintain natin yung katawan natin na lean. Medyo manipis yung taba. So, kain na po tayo. Sarap. Very nice. My brother and sister. Delicious. Itong lettuce mga brother and sister medyo sariwa. Medyo matamis-tamis siya. Brother and sister, this lettuce is bad. Little bit sweet because it's fresh. Very nice. Last egg. Gulay na po. Brother and sister. Pipino at lettuce. Black coffee, walang asukal, no sugar. So, mamaya mga brother and sister, mag-workout tayo ng shoulder. Pakita ko sa inyo yung workout ko mamaya sa shoulder. Shoulder at sa traps. Pag labas ko sa trabaho, mamayang hapon. So, my brother and sister, later we will work out shoulder and traps. I will show you my workout later when I finish my work in the afternoon. So that's it, my brother and sister. That's my one of my breakfast here in Dubai. The breakfast depends on the availability of the food. So I have to experiment. I eat healthy as much as I can to get lean the whole year. Consistency is the key. If you want to get your physique to be lean, you have to eat healthy foods. Ayun, mga brother and sister, mamaya mag-workout ako ng shoulder tsaka trap. Mamaya na paglabas ko sa trabaho. So yun lang. Yun yung isa kinakain ko sa umaga. Depende rin sa availability ng pagkain. Kailangan marunong ka rin mag-invento ng mga pagkain na sa tingin nyo makakatulong sa inyo sa araw-araw. Ito medyo mura lang naman, to. Yung pipino tsaka yung kukunda. Itong lettuce, mura lang to. I-update ko na lang kayo mamaya pag workout natin ng shoulder mamayang hapon. So, ang pinaka-importante, kung kaya nyo mag-maintain ng pagkain, mas maganda. Para mas makikita nyo yung improvement. Ang importante lang talaga yung consistency. So, hanggang dito na lang mga brother and sister, yung video ko. Abangan nyo na lang yung video ko pag nag-workout ako mamayang hapon. Huwag nyo nga palang kalimutan mag-subscribe saka hit yung notification bell para updated kayo yung mga ilalabas kong bagong video. Magandang araw, magandang gabi mga brother and sister. Hanggang dito na lang yung video ko. Abangan nyo yung susunod kong vlog. Maraming salamat po. My brother and sister, I will update you later regarding my workout in shoulder and traps. So I will just cut the video, then don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. So you will be updated to my new video that I will upload to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Peace.